During the second half, while following a French counterattack, Michael Oliver accidentally dropped his yellow card. Vitinha, ever the opportunist, picked it up and amusingly showed it to Oliver, creating a moment of light-hearted fun on the pitch. The accompanying footages highlight the referee running, the fallen yellow card, and Vitinha handing it back to Oliver, who seems to acknowledge the humor in the situation. This incident captures a rare playful interaction between player and referee.